right, ladies, let's come up and go right into leg pull front. So pull yourself up, bring your palms up underneath your shoulders, and stretch your legs out. One long line. Drop your hips down in line. Feel your upper middle back reaching to the ceiling. Point the right leg up back. Flex both heels, rock back. Point both toes, reach forward, and bring the right leg down. Lift the left leg up, point. Flex and rock back. Point and reach forward, low down. Inhale, lift, exhale, flex. Inhale, point, exhale, down. Inhale, lift, exhale, flex, and point, and down. Two more rounds, lift, rock, point, and down. Left leg, lift, and rock, and point. One more round, and right, and flex, and point, and down, and left, and flex, and point. Good, into the transition, left hand to the right. Right arm reaches up and over, twist your legs, bring the right hand down, and adjust yourself onto your mat. Legs are out, you can be in parallel or turn out. We're gonna flex it up. Exhale, flex the right leg up, point it down. Exhale two, point it down. Bring it down, shoulders are wide, four. Bring it down, try not to hyperextend the elbows. And six, keep the hips lifted, and seven, bring it down, smiling. Eight, this is fun. And nine, one more please. 10, change legs, here you go. Bring it up, and down, and a two, and down, and a three, and down. Nine, one more, you're doing wonderful, and 10. Good, lower down, reach your arms up, and let's stretch forward, let your lower back open. Good work, right into side kick kneeling, roll yourself up onto your knees. Nice and tall, reach outside, right hand goes down, left leg reaches out, left hand is gonna go at your forehead, bend that elbow. Here we go, point and lift the left leg up. Exhale, flex and lower. Point and lift, flex and lower two. Point and lift, flex and lower three. Point and lift, flex and lower four. One more, point and lift, flex and lower five. Point and lift, circle back five. One, two, take your time. Three, four, five. Let's reverse it. One. Exhale, two, hollow the belly more, three, push down to the right hand, four, and five. Reach the leg out and lower it down. Bend your knees in, and let's flip right on over to the other side. Good times here at the Pilates. Here we go, point it up, flex and lower, one. Ribs stay connected, flex and lower, two. Drop the shoulders down and wide, flex and lower, three. Deep breath in, energy out through the crown of the head, four. Deep breath in, and five. Good, point it up, circle back. One, and two, and three. Keep the ribs in, four. Squeeze the glutes, five. Reverse it, one, and two, and three. So easy, four, and five. Very good, bend the knees in, and go ahead and come on up. Okay, let's lower down, and we'll do side twist with open an elephant. Bring your right leg out, your left hand, or your left foot in front of your right leg, and your right hand underneath your shoulder. Here we go, scoop up into a nice big rainbow. Very good, now reach your right arm straight to the ceiling. Open your chest and look to the ceiling. Come back center. Scoop your left arm through, round back into the elephant. Both hips to the ground. Come back center, unfold. Bring your left arm up over by your head, make a nice big rainbow, and lower yourself right back down. Good, let's go again. Open up to a rainbow, hips to the ceiling. Reach your left arm up. Press down through the right arm, open your chest. Come back side. scoop your left arm through, pull back, hips to the ceiling. Come back, unfold right to the side, left arm comes up, increase your rainbow more, and come down, bend the knees. One more, please. Find your rainbow, shoot on up. And left arm to the ceiling. Here we go, open the chest, press down through the right arm. Come back side. Pull the belly in, round back into the elephant. Come right back side. Left arm comes up overhead and roll down. Stay here a moment, bend your knees, grab your shins, and let's go into mermaid stretch. Bring your right arm up and stretch over to the other side. Nice, ladies. Let's flip your legs to the other side and do it on the other side now. Right leg is in front of the left ankle. Left hand is a little bit outside of your shoulder. Right hand palm up on the knee. Here we go. Stabilize the shoulder. Come on up into your rainbow. Good. Bring the right arm straight to the ceiling. Open your chest. Look to the ceiling. Come back to center. Pull your belly back, wrap your right arm through, press down to the left, hips to the ceiling. Fold yourself back out. Good. Make a rainbow again, right arm back up, and reach out and come down. And let's go again. Shoot up to a T. Now to your rainbow. Right arm comes to the ceiling, open the chest. Come back to the center. Pull your belly in, round back, hips to the ceiling. Come back out to your T. Reach into your rainbow and lower yourself back down. One more time. Shoot on up, T into your rainbow. Arm is up. Arm to the ceiling. Open the chest to the ceiling, press down through the left hand. Come back. Scoop back round, press through the left hand, stabilize that shoulder. Come back out to your wonderful T, find your rainbow, and draw yourself right back down. Grab your shins again, and let's stretch to the other side. Okay, let's move into the boomerang now. Bring your legs out forward, cross your right leg over the left, round yourself forward, and place your hands right down by your knees. Scoop your belly and your inner thighs together, press gently to your hands and roll yourself over. Good. Open, close your legs. Roll back down, reach yourself out and up into your teaser, reach to the toes. Circle your arms out and around. Start to reach your head more forward, fold back down. Good, circle your arms out and around side and bring your hands back down by your knees. Good, here we go again. And belly button is in, roll it back. Good, open, close the legs. Start to roll yourself right forward, reach up into the teaser with crossed legs. Circle the arms out and around side. Fold your head forward, reach with control down, and circle the arms out and around and back down by your knees. One more time each side. And scoop your belly in, roll it over. Open, close. Scoop and roll it up. Reach to the toes. Circle out and around, fold the head forward, pull at your ribs. Circle the arms out and around and back down. One more time, excellent work, roll it over. Open, close, and scoop yourself down through, reach to the toes, reach the arms out and around, fold at the ribs and go forward, circle your arms out and around, and bring the arms back down. Good, pull yourself forward, we'll do 10 seals. Sit back of your sits bones, bring up one leg at a time. Turn your legs out, feet together, wrap the legs through and grab onto your ankles. Here we go, three beats, a beat, two, three, roll back, and beat, two, three, and up, beat, two, three, roll back, beat, two, three, and up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Roll back. Five more. Roll back. Beat, beat, beat. Roll up. Beat, beat, beat. Roll back. Beat, beat, beat. Roll up. Beat, beat, beat. Roll back. Beat, beat, beat. Roll up. Two more. Roll back. Roll up. Roll back. Roll up. Balance there for a moment. Very good. Go ahead. Put your feet down. Lie down onto your backs. We'll go right into control balance. Bend your knees into your chest. Excellent. Bring your legs out on a diagonal. You're doing wonderful. Go ahead and roll your legs over 45 degrees. Sweep your legs straight up to the ceiling. As you do that, circle your arms out and around sides and bring your arms up overhead. Good. Carefully bring your right leg down, grab the ankle, left leg up. And when you're ready, change to the other side. And when you're ready, exhale, change to the other side. And exhale, change to the other side. One more. Exhale, change. And exhale, change. Very good. Legs together. And roll yourself down with grace and control to the mat. Reach your arms out and long. And slowly lower your legs all the way to the floor. Hollow your belly down. Good. Excellent. All right, ladies, let's come on up and go right into camel's pose. Bring your pelvis forward onto your mat, kneeling. Your knees are about hips distance apart. Pull your belly button up and in. Go ahead, put your hands on your hips and press your hips forward. Go ahead, reach your right arm back to your right heel. You can look at it if you need to. And your left hand back to your left heel. Keep pressing your hips forward. Press your shoulders forward and look up towards the ceiling. Stay here, feeling the openness across the front of the chest, and continue to press through with your hips. Good. When you're ready, bring your hands back to your hips and press yourself on up. Good. Now, keep your left hand on your hip, push your hips slightly more forward, reach back with your right hand, look towards your left heel, and grab onto your left heel. Once you're there, reach your left arm forward on a diagonal. Push forward in your left hip and feel the glorious stretch across the front of that left hip. You can look towards your hand. Good. Bring your left hand back down to your left hip and push yourself right on up. Bring your right hand to the back of your right hip now. Reach your left hand back, twist back, look towards your right heel. Grab onto it. Keep pressing your hips forward as you reach your right arm forward on a diagonal. And you can look forward to your right hand as you stretch. Keep pressing the hips forward. Bring your right hand back towards your right hip and press yourself back up. Good, very nice. Into high bridge. Let's go ahead and lie down onto your backs. Feet about sits bone distance apart. Bring your hands back by your ears. On your inhale, you're going to press up just to the back, top of your head. So inhale, press up to the top of your head. When you're ready, exhale, press through your arms and push all the way up, feeling a nice big stretch across the front of your arms and the front of your thighs. When you're ready, gently bend your elbows lower down all the way onto your back. Place your hands on your belly. Let your belly rest for a moment. Go again. Bring your hands back. Press your hands down and inhale, push up to your head. Exhale, press down all the way up into your wonderful high bridge. When you're ready, go ahead, lower yourself down and bring your hands back onto your abdominals and allow your breath to release. This next time, we'll add our leg extension. Go again. Bend your hands back by your ears. Press down, go up to the crown of your head. And when you're ready, push all the way up. And here we go. Right leg up to the ceiling. And flex and lower one. Point and lift. Flex and lower two. Point and lift. Flex and lower three. Point and lift. And put that foot down. Reach the left leg up. Here we go. Point it up. And flex and lower one. Point and lift. Flex and lower two. Point and lift. Flex and lower three. Point and lift. And put that foot down. Push up a little higher. Open the chest. And lower back down. Good work. Go ahead, bring your hands to your abdominals. And just take a few moments. Deep inhale through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. Deep inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. And one more. Deep inhale through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. All right, we're gonna end today with going upside down. So you can go ahead and use yoga mats if you like, or bare floor is also fine. Go ahead and turn forward towards a wall, and you're gonna bring your hands down about 3 to 4 inches away from the wall, and bring yourself into upstretch or downward dog. So your heels will be down, your tail is reaching up and out to the ceiling, your shoulders are into your back, and your middle finger is reaching straight forward towards the wall. Go ahead and bend your right knee in towards you just a little bit, and we're gonna kick your left leg up to the ceiling, and then we're gonna go up into a handstand. So let's go for 3 times. Kick it up, 1, and come back down, and try again, 2, and come back down, and see if you can kick both legs up there, 3. Squeeze your legs together, pull your ribs in, pull your belly button in. You can choose to look at the floor, or you can look towards the front. And if you like, go ahead and take your legs away from the wall, squeeze them tight together. And slowly, when you're ready, come on down. Good. Let's try again with the left leg now. Go back into upstretch, hands 3 to 4 inches away from the wall. Bend your left knee in. And here we go. Kick up 1. And lower down. Kick up 2. And lower down. Kick yourself on up. See if you can bring both legs up. 3. Squeeze the legs tightly together. And if you like, take one leg away at a time. You can look towards the floor or towards the wall in front of you. And when you're ready, go ahead and bring yourself on down. Good. Let's take a moment to rest. Go ahead and lie down onto your backs. And just bring your knees into your chest for a moment. Grab onto your shins. And let your body integrate from moving upside down. Good. Nice work, ladies. Let's come on up now and go in to headstand. So go ahead and you can make fists or clasp your hands. Bring yourself pretty close to the wall, just slightly away from the wall. Make a tripod with your elbows and bring your head down in between your hands. You're going to slowly press down with your shoulders and just slowly come up into upstretch on your forearms. And then when you're ready, shift your hips over onto your shoulders, not putting any pressure on your head. You're gonna keep most of the pressure on towards your elbows and your hands. And then when you're ready, slowly start to bring your legs into you and come on up into headstand. Again, while you're here, you're trying to keep pressing down through your elbows so that you don't have too much tension resting on your neck. If you're feeling brave, you can take your feet away from the wall, engage through your belly button, and line yourself up in one long line. Good. And when you're ready, bend your knees back down. And go ahead and come back down into child's pose. Let your arms reach forward. Let your lower back rest. Let your shoulders rest. Good. And when you're ready, just flip on over to your backs. Bring your arms down by your sides. Close your eyes. Let your legs go long. The openness in the front of your shoulders, openness in the front of your belly, openness in the front of your hips. Try and let your thoughts settle. Let your eyes fall heavy into the sockets. Let your tongue fall heavy into the mouth. Go ahead and take a nice big inhale through your nose. A nice big exhale. And one more. Deep inhale, filling your lungs. And big exhale. Great work. Thank you.